Hello everybody, before this video begins, I would like to show you this guy right here. His name is Latin Odor Perf. He has been copyright claiming a lot of my account videos on the channel, all of which you can see right here. You can even find them on x.com at defeated program. This is going to be my formal declaration of war to him. My video currently does not have a lot of me talking. I was completely tired and frustrated because I've been dealing with OBS kind of being interesting and weird, and I don't know how to use computers all too much, so this is going to be my first editing job. Hopefully, you guys give me good feedback on it. But this guy has been claiming a lot of the background music in all of my videos for no particular reason, and he's claiming that he owns the properties to such music, which he does not, and these have already been disproved. And and I'm getting quite sick of it. YouTube needs to be doing something to fix this. I've gotten on their rear end about it before. I'm not wanting to do it again, and I've already done that, but this is going to be the end of my rant. So, I'm sorry for not speaking too much in this video. I'm not much of a talker. So hopefully you guys enjoy the video. Enjoy God of War 2005 by Santa Monica Studios, and enjoy my bad gameplay with it. All right, see you guys later. Enjoy the rest of your day. Enjoy your sleep if you're sleeping. And peace out. Oh, and real quick, another quick side rant here. Please, under no circumstance, go and harass this man. Despite him harassing like countless YouTubers, just from copyright claims alone. Please don't, go through and harass him. I'm not trying to promote anything like negative, or anything. The whole declaration of war thing, is kind of a running joke, especially if since it is kind of God of War. But in all seriousness, yes, it is partly in truth. I do want to, declare war on this man, but I also want it to be a peaceful one, one that shows, hey, you need to cut the crap and, let us, gain our own following and everything else without having to deal with yours. Not having to deal with your crap, granted, because you're doing this, that, and the other when it comes to the copyright claims, that is preventing us from growing a following, that is preventing us from even making any revenue if we want to make this a full-time job. Other than that, he is really destroying a lot of us. I'm barely making it myself, seeing as I only have like what 36 subscribers right now. So, yeah, please don't go and harass this man. I'm not trying to say, hey, that you should, or shouldn't, but don't go through and do that. I think that should be a no-brainer for a lot of us. All right, enjoy the video. I'll see you later. Enjoy it. Bye. All right, let's try this again. Not that I really want to.
Gods of Olympus have abandoned me.
Yeah, they abandoned me too, bud. Can't figure out computers for shit.
Now there is no hope.
Yeah?
And Kratos cast himself from the highest mountain in all of Greece. After 10 years of suffering, 10 years of endless nightmares, it would finally come to an end. Death would be his escape from madness. But it had not always been this way. Kratos had once been a champion of the gods.
the depths of Hades!
Stay away from me!
visions, they were real. The gods came to me, told me their champion would come and rescue us from the Hydra. But you're too late. We're pinned down. These creatures, they came from nowhere. The ships are all destroyed. All hope is lost, Spartan. Even for you.
Well, they do quite literally come from nowhere, so it's kind of a whatever situation. Thank you.
Kratos, before you reach Athens, there is a task you must complete. This beast, this Hydra, it has terrorized my seas for far too long. Your skills are admirable, but you will need assistance. You will need the power of the gods. Take this weapon, Kratos. Take this power and use it to defeat your enemies. Go with the gods, Kratos. Go.
I'm actually almost right next to where I was originally when I first tried making this recording. I'm actually just very annoyed that I'm having to do this like so many times already.
Thank you.
Slaughtered like animals, the victims lay before him, a reminder of his own past, a past he could never escape. His only solace was the sea, endlessly sailing from one harbor to the next in service to the gods of Olympus. All his hopes rested with them. For no matter how much wine he consumed, how many women he took to his bed, nothing on earth could rid him of the horrors that plagued his mind.
Athena! Ten years, Athena. I have faithfully served the gods for 10 years. When will you relieve me of these nightmares?
We request one final task of you, Kratos. Your greatest challenge awaits in Athens, where even now my brother Ares lays siege as we speak. Athens is on the verge of destruction. It is the will of Ares, my great city fall. Zeus has forbidden the gods from waging war on each other. That is why it must be you, Kratos. Only a mortal trained by a god has a chance at defeating Ares.
And if I am able to do this, to kill a god, then the visions, they will end?
Complete this final task, and the past that consumes you will be forgiven. Have faith, Kratos. The gods do not forget those who come to their aid.
Leaving the rotting carcass of the Hydra behind, Kratos set sail once more. His greatest challenge and freedom from his growing madness lay before him in the ancient city of Athens.
Stay, Kratos. Just a bit longer.
We've reached Athens. Get your things and get out.
Let the rage of the gods drive your blades, Kratos.